been able to use the balloon.
Of the button, the great scoop will find all the pages of the spell book.
Good. Start the machine. Start the machine. What the devil? No! What have we got here, meddlesome fool? Do you know what you've ruined? Mamba, deal with this wretch. Time to break some bones, dog man. Shut up.
Blah!
Mephistopheles can well done, my friend, you thwarted pale form. Wisdom tells me about his fiendish scheme, and it's our first piece of good news. If you haven't got all the pages of the spellbook, then you haven't got full control of the undead. If we can get to them before he does, then we just might stand a chance of defeating him. Sorry, no time for chat. If you're ready, let's get this show on the road. Take this weapon. It's better than it looks, I can tell you. He's somewhere within Q. Who knows what you'll encounter when you're there?
Good thing our experiment in Greenwich turned up a page of the spellbook before that weird little skeleton monster chose to interrupt everything.
Yes, Master.
I trust his demise was suitably unpleasant.
Master, he proved to be quite a resilient fellow. He managed to avoid us.
What? Good grief, man! What do I pay you for?
The two of you are worse than useless. I just hope the spell's been a success, and I can dispense with your services.
Is overrun with mutated jort life. It's bound to be one of Pale Thorn's evil schemes. Whatever he's up to, you've got to stop him.
We'll be right back.
potions from turning into pumpkins. If I gave Fogshead use the antidote before it's too late, I don't know exactly how many we can afford to lose.
Oh! Thank you.